what, guess what, guess what?
Oh, what?
Guess how much I love you.
Oh. Whoa. And I love you this much. And I love you.
I know.
All the way to the moon. And back.
Hi everybody, I'm Eva from Monkey Bar and I'm the writer and director of Edward the Emu, and I can't wait to share this gorgeous production with you next year in 2020. We're coming to 48 communities and we just can't wait. And we've just done the creative development and it's just been so exciting. We've got a cast of thousands. We've got zookeepers and we've got Edwina the Emu and we've got seals and snakes and oh, so many animals. And oh yeah, and we've got Edward. Can't wait to work with you next year, Edward. See you then.
We've had an amazing 2 weeks here in Wangaratta. At the moment, we're in the Wangaratta Performing Arts Centre.
So this performance of Romeo and Juliet will reach a community of primary school, high school and different community groups across Australia, and the outreach is over 40,000 students, so we're so excited to be able to deliver that to that many people.
I actually think what I'm really most excited about is seeing this old story that we're so familiar with being reanimated in a new way.